Children, let's take a quick look at the story once again. Jhumman Sheikh and Algu Chaudhary were very good friends. Their friendship was a support to their families as well. The villagers respected them for their loyalty. Once, Jhumman's aunt transferred all her property to Jhumman on a condition that he would look after her in her old age. Jhumman and his wife took care of her for some years, but after that their attitude towards her changed. They neglected her and misbehaved with her. She asked Jhumman to pay her some money every month, but he disagreed and insulted her. She was angry. She took the matter to the panchayat. She nominated Algu Chaudhary the head panch. He gave the judgment in her favor as she was right. Jhumman could not take this decision in the right spirit. He developed hatred against Algu. Few days later, Algu was caught up in a fix. He sold one of his bullocks to Samju Sahu as the other pair died. He was supposed to pay the money in a month's time. But after a month, the bullock died and he refused to pay the money. Algu took the case to the panchayat as he had no other option. Sahu nominated Jhumman as the head panch. Algu got terrified, but Jhumman realized his responsibility as head panch and he spoke in favor of Algu. He ordered Sahu to pay the money to Algu. Algu was overwhelmed with happiness. Both the friends hugged each other and their joy knew no bounds. Their tears cleaned their hearts. Once again, they became good friends. That's all. Thank you.